Hello guys, today I will show how to create trending animations using Canva.